Hey guys, it's good to see you. There is a minor change happening in my room. It's gonna be permanent, I think, from this point. My desk is at this point now in the room. It used to be like over here. That's why you couldn't see those album covers from 2018. They're a little bit outdated. I gotta change them for 2020. But yeah, so now there is this sofa. I don't know why. But all you need to know is that my room is having some changes. That's why you're seeing my room from a different spot. Avicii, Kygo, and Sandro Cavazza are on the same track. And thank you for sharing that with me. Thank you for letting me know. Thank you for requesting to react to this song. Otherwise, I would have not known, actually, to be honest. I usually stay on top of things when it comes to like getting notified on new music releases, but this one kind of flew over my radar a little bit. But thanks to you all. Now I know that the song exists and I'm ready to listen to it. It's kind of sad now. I remembered about Kobe Bryant, who passed away tonight. It's sad news. In the Grammys, Kobe Bryant was remembered. Now we're gonna listen to another person who died, unfortunately, Avicii, who we lost as well. Kobe Bryant, Avicii, Juice WRLD, Nipsey Hussle. People like that, we unfortunately lost. Their legacy are here with us to stay, and I hope that families, first and foremost, you know, they are the ones that have to live with this. They lost their loved ones, and I'm just hoping that they are able to find their purpose in this life and find their peace as well on this earth. Sending my thoughts and love to these families. Yeah, let's check out the song Forever Yours, Avicii tribute. First reaction, let's go. Nice guitar. Sandro Cavazza, I'm sorry, he always kills it. You know what I'm saying? Like, he is such a great performer. Really love him on Avicii tracks. Okay, I didn't expect this fire to come through right now. And I like last videos, if you remember, with Kygo, I mean, I had some problems for like sort of staying the same, not revolving. And I mean, I have issues with that too, right? I'm not innocent when it comes to that. I also need to progress, step out of a comfort zone. But with Kygo, like this song right now, I'm actually really impressed. It's still him, of course, but I'm just happy that this instrumentation is coming in with like sort of saxophone implementation on the chorus. It was really cool. And the sound, it just sounds amazing. Like this production is really good right now. It's more enjoyable than I was getting before. Because before it was still good, but it was like, it kind of was getting formulaic. I was like, oh, okay, Kygo is doing the same thing. But here, it's like, I don't know. I don't know, maybe it's just me. But this song, like, in terms of quality-wise, stands out more for me. It's actually really good. It's just more memorable. It's like, more, it feels more important. Maybe it's because Avicii tribute, but it feels like Kygo didn't want to mess up with this, you know? And do a great job. Yeah, and this parts as well. Dun dun, like it sounds nice, you know, with that guitar, I think. Oh, Outstanding, outstanding performance by Sandro Cavazza, by Kygo. Well, Avicii is also, it says that Avicii is on this track. I don't know though if Avicii was actually taking part of making the song before his death. I don't know, but I feel like it's just about Kygo and Sandro Cavazza, because like the sound was very Kygo. Let me know in the comments below if Avicii was able to work on this song before he died or not. Yeah, like I'm amazed, I'm impressed, and this is like one of the better Kygo songs I've heard in a while. I feel like this can go to my best songs of 2020 already, to be honest. I feel like I'm gonna be seeing this song there for sure, because I'm really impressed with this song. It's really good. I can see myself coming back to this many times, and like I cannot find any flaw to this song. I feel like I want to give it 9 out of 10 because how strong it is, and it's really like I didn't give 9 out of 10 for a while now for a song. So like that's how amazed I am, and like even from 10 out of 10, like I wouldn't shy away like from giving 10 out of 10, but I feel like it's a little bit too much to give 10 out of 10 right now. But the reason I feel so strong about it, like 9 out of 10 or 10 out of 10, because like I cannot find any flaws. Like it's a flawless song, it's a really good song, tasty song, like really pleasant to the ears, and I really enjoyed listening to it. In fact, I'm gonna listen to it again after the camera turns off, you know what I'm saying? So thank you so much for suggesting this song, really appreciate it. Hit the like button if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, yeah, we'll see you soon. I'm excited, I'm really excited. This is a really good song, bro. It's a really good song, and Kygo won me over with this, without changing much, but it's just, I don't know, to me this song was really, it was kind of something special. It's really good. Thank you so much, and have a good night. Bye.